We will show them that it is feasible. But here, these words you use.
Yes.
They sound good.
Yes.
And they seem to be the right words to say what you mean.
Well, that's what I...
Where did you learn all those words?
Pick apart the puzzle, one, two, three, another. Yeah. Put the picture cover, put the shrapnel in a capsule. All these words come and burst in my brain. Whirlwind full of letters, jet stream from a plane. Crisscross, I'm getting lost in my own ink. Cold water splash on my face from the kitchen sink. I pour a cup of tea, luckily I'm built for this. Digging deep, deeper than the sea is. Throw a fit when a fiend need a fix. When the words circle round, but they won't leave my lips. I won't allow all the stress to distract. Push play on a track like attack through a bulletin board. Feel the force, it is strong, can't ignore. Give you what you need, but you'll always want more. Mad be the ones who can't tame their passion. Sad be the ones who can't, but got shunned.
Finding the exact words to fit your ideas is one of the first steps in building your vocabulary. People can be interested in new ideas when those ideas are expressed in well-selected words. This use of exact words to communicate your ideas applies to written words as much as to spoken words.
So you can express your ideas better.
The graphite broke on the snow-soaked notepad. Feeling broke down, flood waters washed out. Fuck it, y'all. I'm feeling salty, a little angry from what you can't see. Everyone's got a fucking opinion, thinking you ain't got the passion, but they ain't know the half of it. Feel the chills going down on my spine. Paper after paper, got a pile about a mile high. Seeing a vision in my eyes when I'm closing them. Letters come together and explode while I'm holding them. Hopefully it's coming out the way I'm seeing it. Make you a believer, have you looking through my eyes? Put aside any try or attempt to ruin my survival. My virus is viral. Yes. Sewing letters like a sweater all together. Create a feeling that will live on forever.
Command of words helps us contribute to debates and discussion. We communicate more quickly and more effectively. Whenever we're around people, a good vocabulary helps us say what we mean and understand what others mean. Effective use of words helps us think and write more forcefully. So, isn't that a honey?
No time to think, no. Just say so. Say what I want, cause I ain't on a payroll. No time to think, no. Just say so. Say what I want, cause I ain't on a payroll. No time to think, no. Just say so. Say what I want, cause I ain't on a payroll. No time to think, no. Just say so. Say what I want, cause I ain't on a payroll. Payroll, payroll.